It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Bert Convy and Phyllis Diller. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Lunnan.
Glad you're here. Hello, Phyllis. That's a great outfit. Hello, Bert.
Yeah.
How are you, Dad?
Very well, sir.
Hello, darling. Phyllis, how old is that dress?
20 years.
20 years old?
Yes, old enough to be out of college.
See, so you just keep them, they come right back, huh?
I keep them, and they come around again, and then I bring them out.
I know, but you always have your own style. You're a woman of your own style, I think.
Well, that's why you can keep them there forever. I could sleep in this.
Uh-huh.
And have.
I thought you... What's new with you, Bert?
Got a minute?
Yeah.
I'm keeping busy. You're
I do want to say this. You are directing a Broadway musical.
Well, it's not Broadway yet. We're hoping for that.
We opened... that wonderful theater, though.
Yeah, we go to the Goodspeed Opera House up in East Haddam, Connecticut, and we open there on September 17th.
And what's it called?
It's called Zapata.
And you actually you wrote it originally.
The book a long time ago. The latest book is written by Alan Katz, and we have a score by Harry Nilsson and Perry Botkin Jr., and it's...
great.
Oh, it's going to be wonderful.
And you're going to direct it,
and
wish you luck.
Thank you.
With all your projects.
We'll need it.
Let's meet our current players. We have Bill Cowdy, our current that's hard to say, our current champion here,
yeah.
And Suzanne Kunsky over here. Come in, Suzanne. All right. Bill?
No.
Overnight, we have added up your monies.
Me too.
We had a little confusion. You have $6,200 plus $200 in the current game.
That's great. That's
more. And again, about you. About you, that's the clue to say about you. You went to UCLA, you're a physical therapist, you are working, that's what you're supposed to be saying.
Working, right? As a physical therapist assistant.
As a physical
therapist. I haven't received my degree in physical therapy yet.
I see.
But I'm looking forward to getting into cardiac rehabilitation, which is sort of a specialized field within physical therapy. Trying to help people reduce their risk of heart attacks. Either they've had one already or they're at high risk.
You know, the way this game's been going this week, you might be handy to have around.
Yeah.
All right. Now, Suzanne Kunsky over here, tell us again about you.
Well, I'm living in Lake Forest, California presently. I have a lovely family, and I enjoy music, travel, and I'm just plain in love with life.
Good. Well, this is just the place to be then. We're all in love with life. You ready to go, Phyllis?
Yes.
Okay, you're going to have the option. This is a $200 puzzle. You could tie it, you could win it. There you go. First clue in the puzzle. Going to pass or play, Phyllis?
I'm going to play.
All right.
Morbid. Creepy.
Second clue.
Deceased.
Dead.
Yes.
Right. Is that what it is?
That's what it is.
All right, Bill, first clue in the puzzle for the game is dead.
me, I don't know.
No, what'd she say?
As far as this puzzle goes,
all right, as far as this puzzle goes, only that.
She'll guess it.
That isn't the word I even want. I want moribund.
Moribund.
Yeah,
that
yes.
Had the wrong word.
Yeah, all right, here we go. Now, Bert has the option.
I guess I will, I'll pass.
Okay, oh, Phyllis.
Please don't.
All right, say something.
Oh, I must say something. Love. Romance.
Very good.
You got to pass on that.
All right, Suzanne.
All right.
Now you have dead and romance up there. I can think of... I won't say anything. What do you think the answer is?
I'll try a broken heart.
Is it a broken heart?
Is it a broken heart?
No, it's not.
It's a dead romance.
But you keep your your option
yes.
There. Phyllis, what are you going to do?
I'm going to play.
Play. She said play in time. All right.
Okay,
play, girl.
Cheer.
Pardon me?
Cheer.
Scream.
Second clue.
Stem.
Root?
Yes.
Right.
Did I throw you?
No, I thought it was Ruth from her clue.
Oh, I thought, oh, you got it from Cheer, huh?
Yeah, I thought so, and I didn't want to throw
you. You got Ruth from Cheer, so yeah, that was a pretty good clue. All right, now
I'm not playing with him.
Yeah. No, I know. It doesn't work out that way. You got it after you. All right, now you have three clues up there, and this is for the game. Dead Romance and Root. Clear your head.
I'm no idea.
Really? Have you got any idea?
I'm rooting for a dead romance.
All
that
right.
Doesn't make any
okay.
sense.
Does anybody have it? Does anybody here have it? Do you have it in the audience? Do you have it at home? I have no idea. Bert has the option. Here we go. Fourth clue. Maybe this will do it. All right, Bert.
Okay.
All right, go.
Papal.
Pope.
Second clue. Phyllis.
Belief. Religion.
Third clue.
Religion.
Catholicism?
Yeah. They'll take it. All right. For Catholic. Bill, now you got four clues. Dead Romance, Root, and Catholic.
Dead Romance, Root. Root and Catholic. I still don't know it.
You know, I think our writers are getting better or something.
getting weirder, yes. That's what they're getting.
All right, here we go. This is the last clue. And it's your option, Bert.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay.
Latin.
Greek. Sorry.
Phyllis.
You didn't play, you didn't do the key.
Grammar.
I didn't think of anything.
Language.
In time.
Ah.
All right.
Good. What is that?
Suzanne, you can tie the game.
I have to touch so many things. Yeah.
Dead Romance, Root, Catholic, Language.
Is what? It Latin?
Is it Latin to tie the game? Yes, you tied the game. All right.
But he got asked that question.
Yeah.
Did you ask the question? Yeah. What is Latin?
What was that, language? Bobby?
It's a dead.
Okay. Now we have a tie game here. We have a commercial here. We'll be back to see who goes to alphabetic. So don't go away. We're just beginning. This goes to alphabetics. Bill and Suzanne are giving the clues, and Bill has the option. There you go. What are you gonna do, Bill?
I'm going to play.
Go ahead.
Attaboy.
Flavorful.
Taste.
Second clue, Suzanne.
Peppery. Hot.
Last clue for you, Bill.
Hot. Spicy.
Yes.
There it is.
Spicy.
You're right first time, but how did it
all right,
you?
Bert for the game. First clue in the puzzle is spicy.
Tabasco.
Is it Tabasco? No.
Oh, yes, it is. Don't you lie to me.
The option stays with Bill. Here you go, Suzanne. What are you going to do, Bill?
I'm going to play.
Go ahead.
Amarillo.
I beg your pardon. Como? Wait, say it again.
Amarillo.
Yeah, still sounds the same way.
Yeah.
Amarillo. Love.
All right, Suzanne, second clue.
Amor. I don't know.
I'm going to take a wild chance here.
Just give her a clue.
Submarine. Texas.
It's better than Chicago, he
said
before.
I don't think I'm going to ask you to explain that. All right. Would you like to explain what? No, don't. All right. Third clue, Bill.
Color.
Color? What color's Texas? I don't know. Wait a minute. Gray.
Texas, gray.
Well,
all
a submarine
right.
is
gray. Suzanne.
Sunshine State.
That's probably as mixed up a bunch of responses as we've ever had. We're going to put yellow up there. Yellow.
That's
was
it?
What?
Amarillo means.
Yeah, about Texas again. Now, you want to tell me what you said?
Well, he said Amarillo.
Oh, Amarillo, I see.
No, he said Amarillo.
I said Amarillo.
Amarillo, Texas.
Oh, that's the way the Spanish people pronounce it.
We say Amarillo. I say
Amarillo is also means yellow in Spanish.
Yes.
Who knows that?
Not me.
All right, here we go.
Tell you that.
Yellow Submarine, we all remember that one. All right, here we go.
Oh, Yellow Submarine, I got it.
Come on.
The Beatles.
All right, now we have another one. Let's just clear our heads. You're going to pass or play, Bill?
I'm going to pass.
All right, Suzanne?
Pitts.
Say it again.
Pitts.
Pitts.
Here we go again.
Pitts.
La Brea.
As in tar pits, all right. All right, Bill. Second clue.
Seedlings.
Peppers.
Third clue, Suzanne.
Tamarind. Seeds.
Yes.
Sorry.
Sesame. All right, now. Phyllis, you can win the game.
That's why I
You could win the game. You've got three clues up there. You've got spicy, you have yellow, and you have seeds. What do you think it is?
Oh. I wish I knew.
All right, but the option stays with Suzanne. Here we go. You got it at home? Suzanne.
Weenie.
All right. Now listen to her clue. Weenie, she said.
Weenie. Hot dog.
No, but it could have been. Bill?
Weenie.
Frankfurter.
Right. Frankfurter. Spicy, yellow, seeds, Frankfurter for the game, Bert Convy.
For the game. Could it be mustard?
Yes.
Is it mustard? You won the game.
We worked out on that one. You can do that one. We got lucky.
Yeah. The last clue was spread. Suzanne, we say goodbye to you with $200, a fine gift, and our great thanks.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Good luck.
Good luck, Jerry.
All right, we have a commercial. We'll be right back, and then we're going to play these guys over here, the Alphabetics. So don't go away. Bill, you got $6,600 so far, and a shot now at $5,000 more. We have 10 passwords. They're arranged alphabetically. They start this time with the letter A, and they go alphabetically all the way through the letter J. Get 10, as you know, as you did the last time you played this with him.
Right.
You get $5,000 in 60 seconds. Okay. First word starts with A. There you go, Bert.
What, me worry?
Me too.
You got it? Uh-huh. I'm not going to start. You got your clues.
Okay.
Got more than one?
Yes.
Okay, you ready to go? 60 seconds you're going to have. Ready? Good luck. Go.
Arabian. Arab. Lamp. Aladdin.
B.
Cop. Sign. Badge.
C.
Middle. Center.
D.
Nickel. Dime.
E.
Big. Enormous.
F.
Like dog. Fleas. Animal. Clue. Nose.
Gesture. Go on. Oh. Answer if you can. Answer if you can.
Okay. G.
G.
G. G. Spring. Garden. Shoot. Ginger. Well. Faithful. Clue. Pass.
H.
H, squeeze, hold, hug,
I,
start,
initiate,
a car, ignition,
J. Oh.
I couldn't get fox, feline.
Oh,
it's not a cat.
Mm-hmm. Sly, maybe, I don't know. Fox.
That's a tough one.
Fox was a tough animal.
Sorry,
geyser was the shoot.
I was going to say faithful.
Old faithful, as
but
in
I
geyser.
Didn't get to it.
He didn't. In oil, I don't know whether the oil's a geyser or not. He won $700 in this game, giving him a total of $7,300.
That's pretty good. Right.
All right, $7,300. That's pretty good.
I'm sorry, Bill.
Okay, let's go back and play it again. Here we go. You're with Phyllis this time. I don't know. It's like
a cat. See, I couldn't say
no. It's like an animal. It's like a dog. It's a canine.
Canine.
Yeah. I don't know. Let's meet our new player, Mary Berry. Come in, Mary. All right, Mary. Glad to have you here. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I came here about a year ago as an aspiring actress, and in the meantime, I work as a temporary secretary.
I see. Happy in your work?
Which?
Well, I mean, never mind. We have a commercial. We'll be back and start the game right after this, okay?
What was your set for fun?
Now, Mary,
is there anything else you wanted to tell us?
I don't think so.
All right, well, let's just play the game, shall we?
Okay.
All right, Bert has the option. Brand new competition. There you go, Phyllis. That's it. What are you going to do, Bert?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Beard.
Mustache.
Second clue.
No. Goatee.
Right.
I should have passed.
Great clue.
No.
Okay, Bill. First clue in the puzzle is goatee.
Sorry.
What do you think the answer is?
Is it Wolfman Jack?
Is it Wolfman Jack? No, but Phyllis has the option. Here's the second one. Pass or play?
Oh, me?
Yeah, you.
Oh, gee. Play.
Go ahead.
Derby.
Hat.
Second clue.
Louisville.
Kentucky.
All right.
Why didn't I think it over?
For state cities are always good. Okay, Mary. Two clues. You have goatee and Kentucky.
Is it Colonel Sanders?
It is. Colonel Sanders.
Yes! Two clues.
The other clues were chicken, scores, and man.
How about that?
The audience was ahead of you there, Mary. They all knew you were going to get it. Colonel Sanders, you have $100. You're ahead in the current game, but it takes three to win. Bill and Mary are giving the clues, and Bill has the option.
Goodness.
That pays for my being here.
Okay. Oh, that pays for you being here. All right. Bill, pass or play?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Youthful.
Young.
Yes. That's it. All right. Phyllis, first clue in the puzzle is young. What do you think?
Who?
You.
Loretta.
Is it Loretta? No. But Bill has the option. There you go. Second clue. Pass or play, Bill?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Mary.
Kate!
Smith.
Yes.
Thank you.
That was terrific.
Good. Young Smith. Right. Two clues, Bert. Yeah. Young and Smith.
And Smith.
Young Smith.
No, Bert's guessing. Mary.
I'm guessing.
Oh, you're guessing. Oh, good. Yeah. I'm so glad.
John Smith.
Is it John? No.
Oh, all how right. Do you know?
Mary has the option. Here
might
we go.
Be.
Good old John.
Mary, pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Bill.
Donnie.
Marie.
Mary.
Family.
Osmond.
Yeah. All right, Bert. Young Smith and Osmond. What do you think, Bert? Mary, he's guessing.
Sorry.
Mormon?
Is it Mormon?
Yes!
Brigham Young. I was going to say Brigham Young.
Brigham Young. Yeah, and the Osmonds. And Smith's name was?
Brigham Young.
Joseph Smith.
Oh, Joseph Smith. Brigham. Oh, right.
The founder, actually, yeah.
Right.
He was the founder of the Mormon religion in Utah's estate, and it is a religion. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. $200 over here, nothing over here, but who knows?
This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Condon production.